Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Thomas.
And how are you today?
I'm very fine.
Good. We've got two pictures. Please, can you tell me four differences between the pictures?
In picture one, the boy is toothache.
The boy
has toothache.
The boy has a toothache, yeah.
But in picture two, the boy has stomachache.
Very good.
In picture one, the computer is on the table, but in the picture two, there is a phone on the table. In picture one, there are two pictures on the wall, but in picture two, there are three pictures on the wall. In picture one, the doctor is sitting up, but
not sitting up, the doctor is
standing up, but in picture two, the doctor is sitting down.
Very good, excellent, good answers. I want you to tell me a story, okay? I'm gonna start, okay? Sally and Jim are on the beach with their parents. The children want to go swimming. Please, can you continue?
Start this?
Yep.
They want to go swim and they talk with their parents and they go to swim with their toy dolphins. They play with very fun. Usually the real dolphin come and play with them and their dolphin. They toy dolphin.
Very good. The real dolphin come. The real dolphin
comes and plays with their dolphin.
Excellent. Very good. Which is the odd one out and why?
The book is just one out.
Is the odd one out?
The odd one out because the lemon, the pineapple, and the orange are fruits, but the book isn't fruit.
Very good.
The cow is just one out because the parrot, the goose, and the bat are the bird. Are birds, but the count isn't a bird.
Very good.
The mountain is just an out because this the ocean, the river, and the lake. It has water.
It has?
They have water, but the mountain isn't has water.
The mountain
doesn't has water.
Doesn't
have water.
Very good.
The cat is just an out because the coat, scarf, and the sweater are item clothing, but the cat isn't item clothing.
Very good. What is the kite?
The kite is a toy.
Very good. This is a
river.
Very good. I'm going to ask you some questions, okay? What do you need to live a healthy life?
I have water.
What do you need?
I need water,
yeah.
Food, sunlight, air.
Very good. Good answer. Well done. Can you tell me what is there in your neighborhood?
Can you read again? Answer.
Yeah, in your neighborhood. So where you live and the area, what is there?
Is the one for Victoria.
Yeah, and what is there? Is there a swimming pool in the area?
It has a swimming pool.
Yeah, what else is there?
It has three flats.
Three flats, okay.
And it's very tall.
Very tall. Is there a hospital in the area?
No, it's here.
What else is there? Are there restaurants?
It has a supermarket.
Ah, very nice. Good stuff. Thank you. Can you tell me about one percussion instrument?
Drum.
Yeah, okay. Can you tell me about the drum? How do you play the drum?
We strike it.
Very good. And can you tell me about the sound? Makes.
It's very loud.
Very good. Yeah, true. That's the end of the test. Well done. Thanks a lot.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.